So I'm gonna try something. Want a snakeskin for my tarp. I got that Kelty 12-foot tarp back there. Snakeskins, if you order them, they cost about $25 on average. And I watched a video. This guy made a snakeskin with a loofah, bought for $1. And he said that you take the look down here in the middle. You can see the little white rope that holding everything together, and you cut it. Would have worked better if I had some scissors, but I couldn't find any. Didn't feel like digging around for forever looking for them. There. Now. Take this apart. And I've got a long snakeskin to put my tarp in. So I'm gonna hang out here, hang the hammock outside, and try. Well, that stretches out pretty good. I was kind of nervous that it wouldn't hold, but man, that stretches out quite a bit. I'm sure I could get that tarp in there pretty easy. Have to give it a try.
So there it is, my snakeskin. I made out of a loofah for $1. And it looks like any little snakeskin. Pretty cool. Instead of a $25 snakeskin, we got a $1